he's called Macca. He's an alpaca. He likes eating pickles. He loves getting tickles. This guy is called Al. He's Macca's best pal. He's an alpaca too, with a shaggy hairdo. Al has a big heart, but isn't very smart. Geronimo! These buddies are tight, from morning to night, always looking for ways to brighten their days. A talent show, let's give it a go. Al said with a grin, I bet we could win. Macca beamed back at, all we need is an act. So most earnest and gallant, they scratch for their talent. They trade strumming and drumming and crashing and thrashing, but the sound from the boys was a horrible noise. They tried dancing and prancing and blowing and throwing, but the cuddly duo were utterly so-so. Their magic was tragic, their choir was dire, their tumbling was bumbling, their falling appalling. It's hopeless, Al hissed, and then he shook his fist. Macca stared at his pal. You're a genius, Al.
We can't sing or play, brother, but we could shake like no other. We don't need big frackers, we just need
Maracas.
On talent show day, they began to sashay. They shimmied, they grooved, they wiggled, they moved.
Chica chica cha cha, chica chica cha cha, chica chica cha cha.
Well, the crowd all went crackers for the alpacas with maracas. The pair had a blast, even though they came last.
Then they shook to the max with the
Yaks Playing Sax.